May the 3rd, the big date for the 31st Eurovision Song Contest, this year from Bergen, home of the famous composer Edvard Grieg. Will Norway hold on to the title, or will one of the other 19 countries wrest it away from them? Will this year see the emergence of another ABBA, Bucks Fizz, or Brotherhood of Man? Stay with us and find out. Hello again, and welcome to the second of our programs previewing the entries for this year's Eurovision Song Contest, including our own UK entry from Ryder, coming up a little later in the program. But we start across the sea in Ireland, the country that's already provided winners in the last few years with Dana and Johnny Logan. This year, Ireland is represented by two girls and three boys who call themselves Lovebug, and a catchy song entitled You Can Count On Me.
Hopes and dreams had all come true, and now love shone for all the world to see. As if you turned out the light, your love was gone overnight, and all I've left the words you said to me. You can count on me. You can count on me.
June Cunningham, the lead singer with Lovebug, the group who also have a girl drummer, Magella Grant, and You Can Count On Me. Well, Sandra Kim has to be the youngest singer in the contest at 14 and a half years old. She's representing Belgium, one of the countries still looking for their first Eurovision win. Maybe they'll put that right this year with Sandra Kim and J'aime la vie.
Je m'en vais.
Little girl with big hopes for Belgium. That's Sandra Kim and I Love Life. Belgium yet to win the contest, and Germany's one win to date was with Nicole in 1982 and a song I'm sure you'll remember called A Little Peace. Once again, they're represented by a girl singer with a song called Crossing the Bridge. Here's the glamorous lady from Saarbrücken, Ingrid Peters.
Worte genug, komm, wir gehen ans Meer. Dort wird man uns sehen, nein, Angst hab ich nicht. Denn deine Hand gibt mir ein Gefühl von Vertrauen. Lass uns beginnen und eine Brücke bauen. Licht und Dunkelheit. Was daraus wird, liegt auch mit an dir und an mir. Öffne dein Herz und dann öffnet sich die Tür. Oh, über die Brücke gehen, andere Menschen verstehen, andere
Ingrid Peters singing for Germany, Crossing the Bridge. Well, if you're thinking of going to Cyprus for your holidays this year, this next video could well whet your appetite. That is, unless you're allergic to sun and sea. Elpitha is the artist, and I'm Alive.
Τραγουδάνε χίλια πουλιά και έγινε ο κόσμος φιέστα. Τα αστέρια τώρα δέστα και γίνονται ολόθερμα φιλιά. Παίζει το φεγγάρι κρυφτό και χορεύει πάνω στο κύμα. Όλα πηγαίνουν πρίμα σαν ένα χαμόγελο γλυκό. Ζούσα στα όνειρά μου. Τώρα, τώρα ζω. Τώρα μόνο ζω. Τώρα ζω και σ' έχω στην καρδιά μου. Όλα, όλα, όλα για πόγο. Μουσική, τραγούδι και ρυθμό. Να, 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 να. Όλα, όλα, όλα για πόγο. Μουσική, τραγούδι και ρυθμό. Στην καρδιά μου. Τώρα, τώρα ζω. Τώρα μόνο ζω. Ζω αυτά που ζούσα στα όνειρά μου. Τώρα, τώρα ζω. Τώρα μόνο ζω. Τώρα ζω και σε έχω στην καρδιά μου.
Well, no Eurovision winner to date for Cyprus, but they'll be looking for a good score on May the 3rd with Elpitha and I'm Alive. Now, Timna Brauer was born in Vienna and has never worked as a pop singer before. She learned operatic singing and her real love is jazz. But she'll be there at Bergen to sing for Austria and When the Night Comes. And as it's her 25th birthday, 2 days earlier, she'll be hoping for a double celebration.
Die Zeit ist einsam und sie ist müde. Sie ist müde, dich zu suchen und bleibt stehen. Die Zeit ist einsam und sucht uns beide. Ich bin ihr so ähnlich,
Well, that's Timna Brauer, who'll be singing for Austria in Norway with And When the Night Comes. Well, now to a real fun video from Sweden featuring Eurovision veteran Lassie Holm. He's composed three Swedish entries to date in 1982, 83 and last year. But this year, for the first time, he's performing the song himself with Monica Tornell, a well-established artist in Sweden who's made 10 solo LPs. So here they are, Lassie Holm and Monica Tornell, and If It's This You Say Is Lovin'. Obviously a keen painter and decorator. Let's hope he gets cleaned up in time for May the 3rd. Sweden's entry from Lassie Holm and Monica Tornell. And Holm wrote the song himself, making it his fourth composition to win the Swedish finals. So on to Denmark and 24-year-old Lisa Harvick from Narvik, which has a certain alliteration to it, a Norwegian girl who moved to Denmark in 1982, married to John Hatting, who wrote the song. Together, they form a group called Tracks. So here they are, Tracks, and here we go again.
Schnee, Liz am Sist. Storo de a leva eine Uhr, so bewisst im Moment.
Lisa Harvick, who should be assured a warm welcome in her native Norway, but singing for Denmark, and here we go again. Well, you can add the name of Finland to the countries yet to win the Eurovision Song Contest. Their entry this year comes from Kari, to give him his full name, Kari Kuvalainen. Born in Helsinki, he's played drums with four different bands and cut four singles. Two have topped the charts in his own country. The song he wrote himself, and the English title is Never the End.
Taaksen merien mieli mennyt karkoittaa. Pieni ihminen on suuri jälkeensä, kun alun uuden luodassa. En aamun seuraavaan valvon mietin, miksen löytää vain. En maailmaa tahdo suurempaa, vain yhden päivän, yhden huomisen. Koskaan sanon en tie. Musiikin sun seitti jäädä saa. Paljon menetin, sua etsin vieläkin, kuin kadonnutta maailmaa. Sen löytää vain.
Lousy weather in Finland, isn't it? That was Kari and the Finnish entry, Never the End. Which brings us finally to the song the UK panel voted our song for Europe. Ryder are a six-piece band recruited from around the country. The lead singer, Maynard Williams, is incidentally the son of actor Bill Maynard. Between them, they have a great deal of experience with bands, on stage and television, which should hold them in good stead for the big day. So here they are, the UK entry, Ryder, with the song written by Maureen Derbyshire and Brian Wade, Runner in the Night.
I was blind to reason then. You were the light that guided me, but so confused I could not see. Without your love I wasn't free. I didn't make your promises. You kept the faith, I broke the rules.
With more than the usual rock flavour than most of the Euro songs, that's Ryder with Runner in the Night. And I'm sure we all wish them the best of luck. So there you are. Over the past 2 weeks, we've shown you the 20 entries for this year's Eurovision Song Contest. A good standard of videos this year, I thought, and it'll be interesting to see how they all perform live at the Grieg Hall in Bergen. Nerves play a big part, of course, on the night. They'll be watched not only by a critical audience in Norway, but by at least 300 million people around the world. And there's always that scoring system that never fails to raise a few gasps. Well, soon we'll be hearing who the tipsters rate their favourites, and perhaps you'll have made your mind up too. Be sure to join us next Saturday at 8 o'clock on BBC One and Radio 2. And until then, bye-bye.